The name of the song is called Home. You know, the song is about having belief in yourself. You know what I mean? Sometimes we go through a lot of things in life, you know, where I know me personally, sometimes we doubt ourselves. You're capable of anything. You just got to believe in yourself. And sometimes you lose your way. You know what I mean? But when you tap into that, it's like you're finding your way home. So if you know what I'm saying, everybody, make some noise.
I used to stare at the television and dream of a life free of disparity. When I was young, they tried to put me in therapy. My mother got explicit address in the school district like this boy's got a gift. Either you blind or you don't care to see. It's like we carelessly judge things that are different. If we don't understand, then we stand back in resentment. This man raps with intentions to separate from the flock, but it seems to stir up tension in more cases than not. But it's far worse damage to play along for the cameras. If you can't be yourself, you'll eventually have to answer to the damper of a dark cloud. Instead of chasing opportunities, I just follow what's in my heart now. Embark now on the new path that I'm paving. It's like they want to drink from the same bath that they bathe in. I did my best to try to save them and break the walls before they cave in.
Never thought it would make it. When I'm friend, it'll make it. Fell hard when you came. It's hard when you ain't. It's only wrong if you're wasted. Stay strong.
For the things that we have after we lose them. Once they go awry, we deny it and disillusion. It took me to this point in my life to finally acknowledge I can never keep a girl if I use her for my amusement. Now every new muse that I momentarily move with, I mutually have to feel they can deal with me doing music. But it's hard to stay muted when the temperature is humid, and it's human nature to feel hatred and rather look foolish, assuming that it suits the issue. I'm the first to admit my whole basis for choosing women was superficial. I will repeat the same steps, then expect new results and be repulsed by the actions that I was forced to live through. But it's only me that farmed it. Because of my missteps, my destination was altered. Now I walk awkward between martyr and artist. Regardless, beside truth, there's nothing more I can offer.
My way home.
Yeah. Look, yo. We all have issues in life regardless of our distinctions. I know my biggest hurdle is easily overthinking. It's like paying admission to take a trip on a cruise, but you can't enjoy the view because you're constantly scared of sinking. You blink, then it's finished with. How come we always downplay our strengths and embellish all of our blemishes? We mimic what we see as wealth. Expending our energy still pretending when it's easier to be yourself. I felt the shift when I shifted out of my own. When you understand your worth, then it's like you're traveling home. The people that you meet and the new places you venture can only make sense if you sense them before you've entered. And they say it's silly what I'm chasing. They rather say face it, embrace being complacent. I did my best to try to brace them and break the walls before it breaks them.
Never thought I would make it.